Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. This is Rakshit here. How are you all doing? Ellaru hegi dira? So as you read the title, we have got the Royal Enfield exhaust, and I'm going to give you the complete introduction of unboxing and everything as well, and we will also install it, so stay tuned. And also, apart from that, if you haven't got a chance to see our previous videos, so just go back and check, so that how we removed and how we were able to rev it through the normal exhaust itself, right? So let's go ahead and do the unboxing of the Royal Enfield exhaust. It's a matte finish. We will go ahead and do the unboxing.
Alright, so we have got the box, and I've just uninstalled it as well, removed everything from the box. So this is the entire can. I must say this is a really strong and is powder coated as well. You might see some marks, that is mostly from my fingerprints because I just sanitized it as well. So these are some tools that you get. So this is another tool, and there are some clamps as well. I'll figure out how exactly I need to do. So let's see how it goes from there. So these are the four bolts. I also have the stock bolts with me, so just to make sure in case if I have to replace, the stock bolt should be much better quality. This is an SS bolt, I can easily make out this might break. So let's go ahead and do the installing, and this is how much would look like, and there's the bike.
So stay tuned so that we'll go ahead and install, and do consider subscribing. The next video we will make the installation. So it's a little busy today, so we'll go ahead and do the installation. We'll catch another video. Take care. Bye.